has been for changing, starving for truth. I'm closer to where I started, I'm chasing after you. I'm falling even more in love with you, letting go of all I've held on to. I'm standing here until you make me move.
Okay. All right. Now you're the strongest member of the team. Raiden, Katana. All right. Hello. What would break the taking victory? My sharing must have worked. Great. Check your ID card. Stone badge should be properly recorded on it. In other words, you climbed the first step in the stairs of championship. That's gotta feel awesome. Get out! Out of the way! What? Wait, please! Don't take my guns! Wait, was that... Was that added an emerald? I know it was an Oras. At least I'm pretty sure it was an Oras. Or maybe I didn't trigger it because I was too far down. I don't know. Oh, I just got some potions. Because I didn't heal. I did not heal during that battle. I healed with Leech Seed, which hardly counts. Potions. Oh, I should get an antidote. Poison outside of battle sucks. Oh, that's right. All my Pokemon have items too. Magnet, leftovers, quick claw, scope lens, focus band, mystic water. I actually don't have the miracle seed at all on any of my Pokemon. Hold on. So obviously you have to go get I have to go talk to Mr. Briny, but I'm gonna do it after. X accuracy. Actually, I didn't use any items in battle. I didn't use those X items. Oh my god, what are you doing? I have to grind up for Norman, because I have one Pokemon that's going to get against him, but all my rest of them aren't. Miracle Seed. I'm going to put the Miracle Seed. I have another quick lock. Give to Moloch. Actually, wait, hold on. Oops. I want to give the Miracle Seed give to Dagon. There. I might give, like, the double up items to Pokemon in Sapphire. Or four Sapphire. I just wanted to get the Miracle Seed right now. I'm just gonna do all the briny stuff and then I'm gonna stop. Hello. Oh, it's you! You're the fantastic trainer who helped me in Padable Rewards. Help me, I've been robbed by Team Magma. I have to get the Devin Goods back. God dang. I don't know where my phone is. If I don't, I'm going to be in serious trouble. Okay. Ah. Where is my phone? Oh, there it is. That's right beside it, but it's face down. Now, here's what sucks. My team is equipped it for the gym. But some of the trainers that have come up, they're not going to be as good for it. Gus. Or, not Gus. Cut. I think this guy's got an Oddish, maybe? He might have a Ralts. Ralts, okay. Big deal, the Ralts, I think. Ow. Ooh, sweet kiss. Okay. Cut. Please don't just have a Ralts. Like, have something else, like an Oddish. I choose a Shroomish, okay. I'm gonna keep digging until I look at it. Cool.
Hello.
My little baby bunny here. You can check for yourself. It might just be Snuffles. But like, Snuffles can turn bad. I don't feel warm to the touch.
The quickest the out piece, right? Because I have this muscle screw.
He's extremely affectionate. Wesmer. I'm confused. Is there a bug that it's like next to level 15 or something? Okay. I need to look this up. Maybe I'm just really lucky. No, that's the anime. I don't care about the anime. Okay. I guess I'm just really lucky. I mean, that's fine. Let's see. We just need to get the next batch as soon as possible. We're just gonna go and help out Pico here. As soon as we're done with Pico and the rest of Tunnel, we're gonna stop. Because it says only in Oras, it's up to 20. I have to wait till the Knuckle Batch, which is actually not that far away. Which is what makes Brilliant Diamond, Shining Pearl so difficult. Because, The stretch between the first and second gym is very long, and if you're just using traded Pokemon, you have to deal with the level gap for a very, very long time. In the Hoenn region, the first and second badges are very close together, so you can instantly get the next badge, and then you can increase your thing to 30. Oh, what am I to do? We were out on our walk, Pico and I, when we were jumped by this... by an odd thug. The scoundrel made off with my darling Pico. Oh, Pico! Okay. Oh, I didn't get the item. Okay. Shiny! Nope. Did you imagine? Manifestation. Shiny, 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 shiny. So you always have Pokemon shiny, 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 shiny. Nope. If it's shiny, it would be, not pink, it would be like a different colored pink, and then like green eyes.
What are you coming? Come and get something.
Alright.
Rocky, hold on! That hostage Pokemon turned out to be worthless! And to think I made a getaway that's totally nowhere. Are you something you want to battle me?
Yep. Oh, there we go. I didn't read what he said.
This is not right.
Damn it. I'm just looking at stuff now. I've got, I don't really need to read. Alright. Level 11 on everybody except Scarlet. Because Scarlet is pretty strong.
Oh.
In the Petalburg Woods, the moss rock is there, so you can get a leafy out. Which is something they did not do in Heart Gold, Soul Silver, which is so stupid. Like, they would have been capable of having two mossy rocks and two icy rocks in in Heart Gold Soul Silver, and they could have made the Power Plant evolution also available. But no, you have to trade to Diamond and Pearl. Honestly, people clown on Oras being lazy remix, or Brilliant Diamond, Shining Pearl being lazy remix. Honestly, Heart Gold, Soul Silver were pretty lazy remix too. Sure, they added some stuff in, but they didn't add, like, the right things. Gym leaders needed improving. The evolutions that were in Sinnoh should have been in the game. And what else? I think that those are the big ones. Those are the big ones. Anyway, I'm going to end this off here. I'll see you guys later. Bye. Hello. Oh. How'd it go, the Devin Goods? You did it, you got it back. You really are a great trainer. I know, thanks for giving me another great ball. Not like I'm gonna use it. Please, please come with me. Slateport. Alright. Wait here a second. Okay. Okay, come with me. Hello. Just got a word about you. Yep. So, before I do my recording for the other games I want to work on, I'm going to start my Sapphire Nuzlocke Let's Play. And then I'm going to start trading Pokemon into the game so that I can transfer all of them in. I traded into Colosseum until I was full of Pokemon. She's not even here? Oh, there he is. Never mind. Hi, there's a Pokedex. Blah, 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 blah. Mr. Brady. Yeah, he doesn't battle you in Ruby Sapphire. Hello. Potions, too. Did all this stuff earlier. There's just like a mushroom or something in here. I'll go in here anyways. Papa. My binding repels, unfortunately. Slack off. I have one. You have my, my Colosseum. The first one I did, not my one I had to redo. So, all the Pokemon that were in it were traded, or actually migrated. So after I have successfully traded all my Pokemon into Sapphire, I need to then migrate Pokemon from my Emerald. Actually, I have to delete all the HMs first, and then I have to migrate Pokemon into Emerald so that I could breed Pokemon and finish off my Pokemon Platinum Nuzlocke, and then I might start that later. But I'm going to do that a little later, because I'm not ready to do the migrating yet. But, as I progress through this game, I'm also going to be trying to, complete the Pokedex in my Pokemon Emerald. And I'm really, really, really close. Like, there's going to be three Pokemon I cannot get whatsoever for any reason because they're all, mythical legendaries. I have all the main legendaries. except for Rayquaza. So I have to go catch Rayquaza. I'm gonna use the Flygon I've been using. To go and catch him. But then I also need to finish off all the other Pokemon. So as I'm progressing through this game and through Sapphire, if there is a Pokemon that I do not have in my Emerald version, I'm gonna trade it into Colosseum, trade it into Emerald to get the Pokedex entry, and then trade it back again so I can get the Pokemon back. Yeah. So I think a couple of them are... Well, actually, I need to trade Torchic because I... Oh, no, I don't have to trade Torchic. That's right. I don't have to trade Torchic because I had Torchic in my Emerald game. I don't need Chikorita, but I do need Wartortle and Blastoise. I need Nidoking, so I can wait to evolve that one. I need Politoed, so what I'm going to do for Politoed is I'm going to just breed another Poliwag, and then whenever I get my King's Rock, I will just evolve it like that. What's other ones? Oh, I need Metang. I don't have Metang, so I need to trade for that one. I need Gengar, but I can just trade Gengar, and Gengar is going to be fine. There's going to be, like, a handful of ones that I don't have. Hold on. Nothing on that page. Oh! One that I'm going to have to start Fire Red or Leaf Green or whatever, or... Actually, I think I have one active. What I need is Jinx and Smoochum. And there's no other way to get Jinx or Smoochum other than in Fire and Leaf Green, doing the in-game trade, and then trading it over to Emerald. Alright, so here's the different gym. We're not going to do the different gym yet. We're gonna do all the things in Dewford first. Oh, no. I'm looking for the Silk Scarf. Because I'm getting all these held items. I'm not going to skip them. But I have them all because I traded them in from... Oops. I traded them in from XD. So I have them all already. Well, except for the Metal Coat. Because I used the Metal Coat to evolve Scyther into Scizor. And by the way, if I get Scyther on my team, I'm not going to evolve it because I don't have a Metal Coat. And I want to turn it into a Kleavor. I had one Metal Coat, which I put on my Jirachi, which was very smart. And then I gave it to my Sapphire version because I want Steelix. Which, he's going to be like the first evolution you're going to see. Because I have it already on Onyx. Onyx sucks. Like, don't ever use Onyx. As soon as you can. If you have access to a Metal Coat, just evolve it into Steelix right away. Because Onyx doesn't get anything good. And it already knows Rock Slide. So, yeah, it'll be fine. And we need to run back to Pokemon Center real quick. Leftovers. You. Don't be slack off. Another poison. Good. Perfect. I've got 20 steps before Sonic faints and 27 before Katana does. But the Pokemon Center is not very far away, so I'm not even gonna train. Or I'm not gonna even heal. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we're good. 5, 6, 7. Could you imagine banning Pokemon Centers in the first couple generations of Pokemon? That way, when you inevitably lose a battle, right, you'd have to go all the way back to the beginning of the game. Because you can't even enter Pokemon Centers. That would be nuts. That could potentially be a fun playthrough. Here, let's see. Growth. Come on. No! Come on, Dagon! It's a Magikarp! It can't even hurt you! Thank you.